just a little hot water and steam. How bad could it be? Just get something involuntary.